My dog once backed out of her harness when something scared her, and I said never again. In my research, I found that there are harnesses with an extra strap around the tummy that's not big enough to go over their rib cage, preventing them from escaping. I use it on all of our walks, and it's been a game changer for us. And the traffic handle on top lets me lift them like a suitcase if there's an emergency.